Hey, what's up, guys? Doing another mission on Mars. Last time we left off, we were on Mars. The first mission, you had to be, level 15. It's normal difficulty, an exclusion zone. The mission was very easy. We met some new robots. We forgot what they're called, though, but, they're really easy to fight and kill, unlike any other robot or enemy like Vandal and Drag and such like that. So it took about us, I recorded it so you can tell by the video, but it took about like maybe 20 minutes on like the other missions. So yeah, mission 2 didn't take very long at all.
I have a plan,
sadly,
to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Guard.
we
can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're strongest. So I hope you're ready for war.
And one of my bounties requires to do 6 patrol missions on Mars. So after we,
here we go. Let's fight it to their war base.
Sparrow, dude. I got the glide feature finally. Oh, they're called legendary. That's right, I remember now. Killed his ass. I knew they were called legendary or something. I just wasn't sure. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ayo! What a shit. Doesn't matter right now. No, it doesn't. Killing this dude.
What?
Killing this dude, damn it. You should be too, instead of just leaving anywhere you feel like it. This is the mission, bruh.
Around killing people forever. No, it isn't. Advancing forward where the arrow tells us to go is the mission. We've got to stand around one location.
Fucking retarded piece of shit.
That's not the mission.
This is starting to really piss me off. Oh, fuck it. I'm really tired of this shit right now. It's wasting time. This guy's taking literally ages to kill, it's pissing me off. Exactly nothing. Where'd he even go? I'm dead.
Will
you fucking die already? Fuck it, I'm not wasting my ammo on this piece of shit. Fuck it.
Oh, well, I'm down. You're gonna have to come and revive me.
See, that's why I didn't want to fucking leave.
Guardian down.
Well, if you just stand around, you're never gonna get the mission done. You have to leave and go with the...
You're not dead.
Yeah, I was able to respawn. He knocked me out. Knocked me the fuck out, mate. This guy right here, the sand pack.
Well, damn. Oh.
Big ass shield. They're pretty easy to kill, but if you get close to them, then they usually get close.
Oh, God, get that. First time dying too. Oh man.
them backing up that way to protect me.
Tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there. On the other side of another defense line. Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
Battery's about to die.
Hopefully it doesn't die while we're playing.
No, camera.
Trap.
Nice. Definitely part two for show. Here, bruh. I think.
No, that's not where the arrow's literally pointing right.
I know, I'm just saying I'm finding doors. Oh nope, here. I was right. I think. Yeah. Are you all assed up? It is here. Trench works. Oh yeah. Oh god. Oh god.
You mean it is here?
Come over where I'm at.
Go through a tiny door?
Yes.
This is not the way to go.
There's enemies here, so clearly.
No, that doesn't mean anything.
We've never been through here before, though. God.
There's plenty of places on the map. Literally, look on your map. It literally shows you where to go on your map. And that is not the way.
That door is not open, though.
Yeah, but it points right here. And if it points right here, then this is clearly where you want to go.
Just come where I'm at, bruh.
I just did. That's not the way. That's like completely opposite in the direction that it says to go. Like, why would it tell us to go in one direction if we were supposed to go in the opposite direction? It doesn't make sense. Like games like this one. Alright, see, I was right. You just had to kill a certain amount of enemies.
Which were over here.
Now the door's opening now. I'm killing them over here by myself, and now the door's opening.
Oh my god.
Yep, door's opening.
Oh well.
On to the next part. Alright, well, there's some dudes right there as soon as you open the door.
So close, man. I want to get rid of these enemies at least. There you go. That's right. You don't fuck with me. Oh my god, literally, like, fuck it. It's not that far back.
Yeah,
Well, at least I made it to the recording limit.
Yep, it says we're getting close.
I'm at the door.
I think that was good.
I did.
And then take a left up there.
I'm just saying how far I went. I'm at the part where you were waiting at. I'm close now. Acorn. That didn't take long at all.
Time, boy.
It literally took 20 seconds.
I've been waiting for years. I thought you'd never get here.
Shit. I'm just happy I made it to the recording limit.
There's the spire.
Here's the spire straight ahead.
Wow.
You got wrecked. I got wrecked originally.
I got tripled.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Yeah.
God, dude, you guys pissed me off. Is this a waste of my energy?
Now you feel my pain. Just wait till you see this video after where I was.
Guy up top. I didn't even realize.
Alright guys, well part two.